another windy Wednesday nighter, and it's definitely windy. Seems like only on Wednesday nights it's windy, but I guess it wouldn't be a windy Wednesday nighter if it wasn't. So we're out here, it's warm, it's like 92, 93 degrees. Water temp's sitting, what's the water temp at?
84.
Water temp is sitting at 84 degrees, and we're gonna make a haul way down south. There's some fish that we found down there that we're hoping are still biting, so we're gonna make the long trip down there, probably 25-30 minute boat run, for a couple hours of fishing, and kind of putting all of our eggs in one basket. But we're gonna hope that it pays off. We're gonna jump in the water because it's nice and warm. So I'll see you guys out catching some fish.
My fear, your faith, this life, our game.
Oh, that looked like a good one. Dude, he choked it all the way down too. Well, hopefully they get bigger. Good one or no? That about looked as dumb as can be. Look at the color of that fish. Brown. Keep him. Look at the bite out of him. That might be a better one. Again? Two pounder. Gosh.
Lucky.
Huh? Net? You got him now. Look at that. Catch of the year.
That sucker's as big as the bait. Don't get a hook in it,
too. Look at that. Gigantic. Gigantic.
Yeah, I'm not going to come to fish here. Back, same size. And don't think so. Mine's bigger. Nah. Why?
Oh,
whole fish out. And a little one stay hooked like that, no big deal.
You get both hooks in them, one in the mouth and one in the body.
Oh yeah. I got a fish too. Oh no. Another windy Wednesday nighter is in the bag, and the 34 minute run to our first spot did not pay off. We made a gamble, figured we'd run way south to fish a spot that we've caught a lot of frog fish in before, and we just couldn't get them to go. I don't know if the tide wasn't right on it or what it was, but nothing was eating on top tonight. Although we caught most of our fish on top, they were all small. They were all 2.5 pounders, and that's not going to get it cut in these windy Wednesday nighters. Shout out to Jack yet again. He won. That's his fourth win so far. Kid's on some fish, man, and he's getting it done. Hunter Slander came in second. The weights were a little down tonight. 19 pounds won it. Second was 19, and then a 17 pound bag for third. Some consistent guys, you know, Chris Huff, he's being consistent. Tim Meeks is consistent. You know, and those guys get paid out almost every week. So it is definitely not an easy circuit to do well in. But we had almost 28 boats tonight, and it was a good turnout. Man, we had fun. Me and my dad caught some fish, but just didn't catch the right ones. So as you can see, my boat in the background is a mess. I'm trying to get ready for this back-to-back Delta tournament. BBT is having a tournament out of Lads Saturday and Sunday. And I got to fish it alone, so hopefully I can catch them then, because that's when it counts. That's when the first place grand prize of $4,000 comes in handy. So we're going to just put our heads down and grind until we catch them, because who knows? Any cast could be a giant. Yeah.